Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I am gonna be going through my monthly essential rewards box for the month of, what are we in, April? So I place an order every month with Young Living to grab all of the stuff that we need and want for, you know, household products, personal care products, all of our essential oils, supplements, things like that. There is so much that I get through Young Living now that I used to get at like CVS and Target, yada yada, and everything is non-toxic. Everything is like infused with essential oils, and I just love their stuff so much. So if you're a member, this is something that you can opt into. It's totally optional, but I love it so much. And I pretty much share on here every month my like haul, and it's all just, like I said, like everyday products and oils and things like that. So without further ado, I will just jump right in. So I'm gonna start with products. So I picked up dish soap. This is the Thieves dish soap. This is what we use to obviously clean all of our dishes. I actually grabbed two of these, but one is already in use at our sink. I grabbed two because we almost completely ran out, and I wanted to make sure that that didn't happen again. So I just grabbed two. So we are gonna be set for a long time because this, a little bit goes a long way and it lasts a really long time. And something cool about this is it even says on the back, talk about non-toxic. It says, if swallowed, drink plenty of water to dilute. So pretty cool. Okay, very natural. So the next thing that we picked up is, this is a 3-in-1 men's wash. This is what Matt uses in the shower. He's used this for probably 2 years now. He loves it. Shutron is actually like the men's line with Young Living, and Shutron is one of the oils. It's like a men's oil, so they infuse the whole line with Shutron oil, which is kind of cool. So again, non-toxic, this is what he uses in the shower. Okay, I also picked up another 3-pack of baby wipes. This is from the Seedlings line, which is Young Living's baby line. They pretty much have everything, you guys, it's awesome. So we use these for Hayden, of course, because we're still, she's in diapers. But I also use these for makeup remover wipes too. If you've seen any of these videos before, you know I've talked about them because I order them every month. And they're amazing. They're the softest baby wipes ever. They're not scratchy. And I know this because I use them on my face, and I have totally used like another brand of baby wipe in a pinch to take off my makeup, and it was not the same. So they're so soft, they're like little mini towels. They have the oil blend in here is called Seedlings Calm, and it smells so good. You can actually buy a bottle of it, and it's like so dreamy and calming, and it just smells like what a baby should smell like. So love those for both Hayden and myself. Okay, so now I'm gonna get into more supplements. So we picked up a bottle of AminoWise. So this is what Matt uses post-workout. It's a BCAA supplement, essentially. It is a wolfberry lemonade flavor, and he basically just takes one scoop, mixes it in water, and drinks that after a workout to help with muscle building and recovery. He's very into fitness, so he loves this kind of stuff. So that is one of the supplements. We also picked up Master Formula, which is Young Living's like multivitamin, essentially, and it comes in this box because it's not just a bottle of like multivitamin pills. It's actually like little packets with multiple different capsules and pills in there. So it covers everything that would come in like a typical multivitamin, but then there's also like some additional stuff like kelp, and obviously it's infused with oils as well. There is turmeric in there, ginger, all kinds of good stuff. So it's a very high quality supplement. It's definitely on the pricier side, but I am okay with investing in supplements. I think if you're gonna take them, I wanna take good ones. Next, we also picked up a box of Nitro. This is typically on our orders each month. They're basically just like little energy shots. Matt loves these. They're his favorite. He'll either drink one down right before a workout, or sometimes he'll make like a Zing Bomb, which is a Zing energy drink, again from Young Living. We actually have some, I'll show you. A little bit of Ningxia Red, one of these, and maybe like a drop or two of like a Vitality citrus oil. So he loves these so much, and they have Ningxia in them, obviously Ningxia Wolfberry, so high in antioxidants. There is a little bit of caffeine, obviously some B vitamins for energy, but the ingredients are just a lot more simple, a little bit cleaner than you might find in like other energy shots that you would get like at the store. Okay, and speaking of Zing, we also got a pack of this as well. So this is Young Living's energy drink. So kind of like the Nitro ingredients, just a little bit more simple, a little better than what you would, you know, find at the really like sugary energy drinks that you would find like at the store. But also again, it has a little bit of Ningxia in it as well. So nice little antioxidant boost. Okay, so now I'm gonna move on to oils. I actually got a bunch of oils. These are all the ones that I grabbed. And then I also have like a whole pile over here that were all free. I always get free stuff. Everyone, you know, can take advantage of. They have like promos every month where you can get free stuff. It's really awesome. Okay, so first I got a bottle of Stress Away. This is one of my top favorite oils. It comes in the starter kit. It's like lime and vanilla. I love wearing it as perfume and also just to like help with, you know, support my stress. And then also in the diffuser, it is a dream. I have been diffusing a lot of Stress Away recently. I just love the smell. I've been like mixing it with a bunch of different oils, just like experimenting and having fun. I just love it so much. And then along those lines, like oils I just love to diffuse and I want to make sure I had on hand, especially as we move into like the warmer months. Grapefruit is one of them that I love to diffuse with almost anything, honestly. It's so like bright and just like sweet and it just smells so good. And then lime too. Lime is another one that I love to diffuse as well. I mean, they're from the fruit. They smell just like the fruit, so you know what they smell like, and they are just so like uplifting, and they just make your house smell so good, and they're just kind of like happy oils. So I love those, and again, warmer months, always have those, like plenty of those stocked. Okay, some other oils that I grabbed. I was talking about that men's three-in-one wash that Matt picked up. So it has the Shutron oil in it, and we actually got the Shutron oil blend this month. It's the first time we've ever had it. So this is just a oil blend that helps support the male, like just support their bodies basically and their hormones and things like that. So this and Mister is another blend that's really good for that as well. So we wanted to try this out. It smells really good. It's definitely could for sure be used as like a cologne if your man wears cologne and wants to stop using traditional cologne because of all the fragrance and stuff. It smells really good. It's kind of spicy. It's definitely sweet. It has that like musk to it. So I'm excited for him to kind of have that to play around with. And then a couple other oils I grabbed. I got a bottle of Seedlings Calm. This is that oil I was talking about that's in like the Seedlings line. So like the baby wipes, the baby oil, the lotion, the diaper cream, they all have that oil blend in there. So they all smell like this and it's so calming and so dreamy. I love it so much. This is great to pop, you know, a couple drops in, like I'll put a couple drops in Hayden's diffuser at night. Either that or lavender. We also love sleepy eyes. But I also love to just apply this topically on her. So with a little bit of coconut oil, I'll just rub it right on her chest as I'm like getting her pajamas on. I always do her immune roller like down her spine and on her feet, bottoms of her feet. But I also just recently started using this topically on her as well. She loves it. Whenever I put it on, she's like trying to smell it, and it's just very calming, very relaxing, and I just love this oil so much. And then another one that I picked up that I'm really excited about, I've never had this oil before, it's a new one. It's called Into the Future, and it smells so good. It kind of smells like Highest Potential, if you have that, but maybe like a little fruitier, which I also love that oil. I'm actually wearing it right now. But so I picked this up because I had never tried it. Every once in a while, I like to try a new oil. I feel like I've tried so many that it's like rare that there's one that I haven't gotten yet, but there actually still is a ton that I haven't tried when I really think about it, because they have just so many. So these kinds of oils, like Highest Potential and Magnify Your Purpose and now Into the Future, I love having these oils around like whenever I'm working. So you'll see them scattered on my desk. There's usually one or two on our like kitchen island because I work in the kitchen a lot. And I just love putting these on like, you know, chest, wrists, down my neck, right before I begin working. I just feel like they help me kind of like get in the zone and snap into focus, and they just smell so good. And also just diffusing too, popping these in the diffuser is also really nice. Okay, and then I have even more oils here. This was like an oil heavy month typically because I have like a lot of like back stock of the oils that I love and use all the time. I'm not always buying a lot of oils on my orders because I have like built up this like collection now, but I'm usually buying more like household products and personal care products, supplements, things like that. But we got a lot of oils this month. These ones were all free. So every month there's promos and they're always so legit. You always can get, it's like kind of like the more you know, the more you're spending, the more you get back kind of thing. And we get so much of our stuff from Young Living now, just because we use a lot of their stuff that we, you know, stuff that we bought at CVS, like I said before, in Target. So we end up usually hitting like all the promos. So Let's see, we got a couple bottles of tea tree, which is like such a purifying oil. I use this mostly, like I don't really diffuse tea tree, but I will use it as like a spot treatment if I have like a blemish coming through. I find that it really helps just like dry them up. And then also another thing I've used this before that works really well is if you have like sweaters, like for example, not saying I've ever done this, but if you've ever tried to wash your sweaters that really are supposed to be dry cleaned, I don't do dry cleaning because it's like all just because of the chemicals. So I've tried to wash sweaters in the past and then they end up being musty, which is not good. But what you do is if you have like a little spray bottle, you add a couple drops of tea tree with some water, spray, like spritz them down real well, hang them outside to dry, will completely wipe out the smell. It works like magic. So tea tree is good to have on hand for skin and smelly things, that kind of stuff. We also got, the reason we got two bottles is because this is technically both Matt's order as well as my order. And same thing here, we got two bottles of eucalyptus radiata. Young Living actually has three different types of eucalyptus. And this is my favorite one just based on smell. It's kind of sweeter than the other ones. Favorite ways to use this, love popping it in the diffuser from time to time, but more so I use it just in the shower. I love putting a couple drops like in, if you have like a soap dish in your shower or like somewhere that's just not directly in the water stream so that it can hang around and it just kind of mixes with the steam and it is so, so lovely. So I love eucalyptus for that. It's kind of like a way to create your own like little mini spa when you're just taking like a plain old shower at home. Okay, another one is lemon. Lemon is such a staple. I diffuse lemon probably every single day at some point. It's just so like bright and uplifting and energizing. I love it with peppermint, especially in the morning for energy. I love it with thieves in the diffuser. Also, just any kind of like cleaning. If I'm like making my own little like bath scrub or something, I usually add lemon with like thieves cleaner and baking soda. I'll add lemon. I also love using this in like a, if I make like a carpet refresher, just like baking soda and lemon oil, sprinkle that all over, vacuum it up. So a lot of cleaning stuff. And then if you have any like sticky residue, like you took a sticker off a mirror or a frame or something like that, this will like really get rid of all like the sticky stuff that's left behind. It's very powerful. Also a couple other oils we got for free. We got clove and we also got cinnamon bark. So I actually like having these oils to diffuse, especially during like fall and winter, because it's kind of like that warm, spicy smell. Obviously, that's not really like necessarily, I mean, I could diffuse them, but that's not really like the vibe right now. But there is a lot of other uses for these. Clove is like super, super high in antioxidants. So like getting that, using it like topically, it's also good for adrenal support. I recently learned cinnamon bark, I believe can be too. But there's a lot of different ways. If you have your reference guide, I would definitely, from Life Science Publishing, like open that bad boy up, see what you can do with these oils. It's actually pretty cool. And then we did actually get one other thing for free, which is just like fun, but I get so excited about this kind of stuff. So it is this cute little thieves spray bottle. It has like the thieves logo, like the lemon decal on there, and then it's got like directions on the side how to make these cleaner. And I just love this, like I just think that these are fun. You typically can't like buy these kind of bottles. They don't like have the thieves branded bottles for sale usually, but they do every once in a while. We'll do them in like a fun promo. I have one other one that I love and I just like seeing it on my counter. I just think it's cute, and so I'm really excited about this, even though it's like not that big of a deal, but I love this kind of stuff. Okay, you guys, so that is everything that I got in my ER box this month. Again, it's optional. If you're already a member and something you're thinking about, I totally recommend it. I think if you are gonna be buying anyway, you might as well just do it like a little more strategically, take advantage of ER. You're kind of like leaving money on the table if you don't, because you do get those points back on everything you buy on your ER order, which then is like, can be basically used as like store credit. So I think it's awesome. I love it so much. And it's not like a subscription service where they just like send you random stuff. Like as you could see, I was picking out stuff that we needed to restock, or just stuff that I like to have every single month. Like you basically curate it every single month. You go in, you like change your cart, you pick out what you need, what you don't want, you get rid of, and then they send you whatever's in there. And if you are not a Young Living member, but it's something you've been thinking about, I would love for you guys to come join us. I have been using their stuff for like 2.5 years now. I am totally obsessed. I'm all about like the non-toxic life, and I just love that their products are safe and they're all infused with their oils, and they're just like really everything, pretty much everything I've tried, I really love, and I've been like repurchasing. So totally love all of their stuff. So if you want to come join us, there's always a link down in the description box where you can sign up, you can grab your starter kit, you can come join our Facebook groups, which have all of our like education and resources, and it's just like the hub for our like oily community, and it's so fun. But that is all I have for this video, guys. Thank you so much for watching it. Make sure to subscribe if you haven't already. Come follow me on Instagram, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.